I got a million ways to get it. Choose one.
Choose one.
Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next.
Hold up.
Somebody bring me back the money, please.
Hold on and like how come? Buy my old album. Up on stupid, I gotta keep it moving. Make the same, me I make the blueprint. Came in the range, hopped out the Lexus. Every year since, I've been on that shit. Traded in a gold for the platinum Rolex. Now the wrist match the status of my records. Used to rock a throwback, ballin' on a corner. Now I rock a telesuit, looking like a owner. No, I'm not a Jonas, brother, I'm a grown up. No, I'm not a virgin, I use my cojones. I move on with the only direction. Can't be scared to fail, search of perfection. Gotta keep it fresh, girl, even when we sexin'. But don't be mad at him when it's on to the next one.
Somebody bring me back the money, please.
We got Birdman. Mr. Birdman. Mr. Birdman Daddy. Can you do my... Do I go back this way? Gotta. Is everybody back this way?
I'm gonna run. Because my charger... Oh, my charger's in there. I have to go get my charger before we leave. Wait,
the bodyguard told me he has to go. Can you say it on camera so it looks cute?
Can you walk that way?
Yeah, he's mean. So we're gonna keep walking. It's a little cute though. Huh? We're gonna go see what Drake's talking about. And J Mills and Matt.
Oh man,
lip gloss pop. I haven't been asleep in like hours or days, and we're leaving the Wayne concert to go in the back and go see what Mills and Drake is talking about my new friends. And the boys gonna have me singing something about a cat. Bye y'all! They love me. Drake thinks I'm unique. And I'm coming back. And the newest acquisition. Introduce yourself. You did great tonight.
Thank you.
I did. Thank you. No, I'm from New York. I'm on my grind. Like you are. Damn.
Like, boy, you been up out here dancing all night.
Tell them about what you did, because you killed it.
I'll play the drum. I'm a drummer. Thank you.
Without you, we wouldn't have any bass.
Huh?
I said, without you, we wouldn't have any bass.
Oh.
So you did your thing.
That I most definitely from.
LJ, what you eating? What you eating? It looks delicious. Really? You like it? This is my show. You like my show?
Great show.
Culture Shock with Tatiana. You're on it right now. It's reality. This is real.
I'm about to say something crazy, but the fact is reality. Used to be, it was like rice and beans and macaroni and cheese. Mm-hmm. I'm really picking myself. Excuse me. kind of picking myself up right now.
Really? Tell me, what's your sleeping habits, though? Because I believe sleeping is forbidden, but you tell me a little bit about yours. Really? I don't either. Because, you know, I feel like when I retire or when I, you know, when I pass away, that's the big when I sleep. But I love what I do, just like you do. I'm sure you love what you do, don't you? On every day of the week. If you save a fact that I wish I could have one every day of the week, you see that real quick.
What's the deal?
But I'm going to let you ride. And then we're going to rock together. Gutter said I can bother him, so it's bother him, aka an interview. So we're going to sit and have some gutter time.
What's up, baby?
So what's up? You excited to be here?
Always.
Me too, I am. I'm excited about life.
I see you pop up everywhere.
Yeah, you seen that? You remember me?
Yeah,
everywhere. I'm trying. I'm trying to get like you. You know, I'm trying to be on my dream. Sleeping is forbidden. My sidekick is dead. My sidekick is dead. But I do have the charger for this camera. So I could do that real quick.
How long you staying out for?
I don't know. I got a final tomorrow. You know, pay my education up, you know. Doing what I gotta do, but I'm grinding here. I'm grinding with you right now.
Let's get it then. We're gonna get to the money then.
So what you wanna talk about though? This is your shine time.
Young money.
Young money.
That's all I want to. Every girl in the world is single. We just shot a video for that.
I just told Jay, I told him like my edited version, because I don't want to sing that. So I sing, I wish I could have fun every day of the week. That's my edited version.
That's hot. You can make a remix of that.
Yeah, if I go, but honestly, on Surreal, I'm going to let y'all know, if I could rap, I'd be the best rapper. Right? Yeah. I'm very sure of this because of my knowledge of rap and my love for it.
I got to hit you.
This is a media takeover. That's Jay Mills. Did you know that?
That's Jay Mills.
That's Drake.
That's Drake.
You see, you like my angles up? I don't take like a regular person. You gotta keep it funky.
Definitely unique.
Thank you.
Definitely.
No, we met somebody yesterday.
I'm ready to go right now.
Is that a code word for something? They're trying to be fresh on you.
No, I don't know.
They're trying to be fresh.
Unique to me just means like, you know.
You know, there's some exclusive footage you can
like, yeah,
I am. That's why I appreciate it. Like, on some real.
On some real.
Like, I don't think you understand though. Like, I'm on my grind like y'all. Like,
I'm not really on my grind, to be honest.
Really? See, that's the difference between me and you.
I'm not really on my grind.
That's good though. I mean, you know, different things for different people.
He's on his grind now.
I'm on my grind. I grind on my skateboard too and do ollies. So he could be fresh?
Yes.
He's going to be fresh on stage.
Right now,
crazy. You like Memphis?
It's cool. The little man that I met.
Really?
With the album.
Yeah. You had any barbecue from Memphis yet?
Yes, I did.
You like it?
Yep.
Okay, I was going to ask you because I haven't had that. That's why I asked first.
You're not from?
Nah, I'm from New York. But I did this show earlier and then this one, yeah. It was fun. Gucci Mane, Nicki was there. I think she said she was coming up here too. I'm not sure though. Drama came, Willie Kid came, Yo Gotti came. And then it's a lot of underground rappers over there. It was cool. I liked them because they're like, here, listen to my music. I'm like, here, listen to my magazine, watch my TV show. So it's cool. This is my TV show, Coach Shot with Tatiana. And then I got the website so you can watch it on there, CoachShotMag.com. But it's not about me, it's about you getting your hair cut.
I know, right?
Are you excited though?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. It's like our sixth show we did.
Really?
I don't know.